So last month, Lance Armstrong, as we all know, admitted to Oprah Winfrey that he used performance-enhancing drugs to win his 7 Tour de France titles. Now, since then, everyone has been $1 billion. That's the estimated value of the Tour de France. The Tour is the world's biggest. Charged Lance didn't help pick up ratings and sponsors. Consider this. In 2006, the first race done after Lance's retirement, ratings plunged in Germany and France, and here in the United States, viewership was down. Once Lance left, 52%. Lance made a whole lot of other people rich, too.